Chef Kelly at Rice University, and I'm here to show you how to make gingerbread owl cookies. Definitely have to use gel food coloring.